All right, back to tackling Legato, and then once we get that up to speed again, continue it. So this is what I'm going to suggest here for both 1 and 2. So around that first practice session, you hit 240 again. Don't stop. Go as fast as you can with that. And then on the next day, after you've gone past 240, so you want past it, so at least 241 or 245 really. Once you get past it, and then you start doing 6 notes a click instead of the 3. So we're going to push this hard. Push it hard. So, demonstrate it the way it is first. 60, 1, 2, 3, 4. Notes a click. And remember, if you cannot get to at least 120 once you switch over to 6 notes a click, you got to go back to 3 notes per click. 60, 1, 2, 3, 4. And back to 3. 6 notes a click. 1, 2, 3, 4. How it's written. 1, 2, 3, 4. Click 61, 2, 3, 4. 90. 1, 2, 3, 4. One, two, three, four. 1, 2, 3, 4. There we go. All right. So, any questions, let me know. And I'll see you again next week.